What happened to all that coal hatch at the end of it?
They go down the chimney, out into the...
What happened to all the acid?
They get a special thing. They take it with a big spoon all the way along and then dig it out when it's red hot and then put it on the side of the engine. They go to Holly Island, all up this way, Liverpool, Manchester.
Yeah.
You go and they load it into these, they used to load it in these big railway trucks, and then put it out and it makes roadways.
It's sort of like hardcore.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
Which it carry bags of coal with them as well, you know.
Yeah.
They could top this up
right
there and then when they come to a space where they're going to turn the engine and rewater it. So they can top it up again and then you just pull the tenders full for it to come back down. Or go somewhere.
Very manpowered, a lot of manpower needed.
But they all do it for free anyway.
Did you used to do your eggs in the train in the morning?
Did you?
Yeah. Oh, good on you.
Eggs and bacon on a shovel. Piece of fried bread.
Yeah, I like it.
Didn't Bill ever tell you?
Yeah, you used to have a good shovel, by the way. A big long shovel like it. And you used to wash all the shovel off, clean it all up. And then put some lard or whichever, you know, to put in with it. Put sausages in, bacon, whatever you like.
Imagine.
Yeah.
Stan Mayne used to tell us that, right?
Get you started in the day.
Yeah. Yeah, we've got the king on yet, have they? Still they're doing it.
Thank you.
sort of sang. Lovely. Do you upload these photos anywhere or?
No.
No.
Video.
Yeah, definitely. Take care, mate.